Connecting the dots, what exactly does the phrase mean? You've probably heard that phrase for years, and like me, started to wonder more about how it works, what it is, and how it applies in my life. Let's start by defining dots. What exactly are dots? Well, to be specific, dots are not specific. They could be almost anything. Dots could be places you've worked, skills you've learned, people you've met, projects that you've done, places you've been to, people that you've met in the past. Anything of yours that you can consider an experience or an intellectual property, that's a dot. Create your dots over time. From the first day you learned how to walk, to when you went to school, when you graduated, when you started to do your first career job. That is you creating your dots. Whatever you're doing, remember, creating dots is not a waste of time. You will not necessarily use all your dots. In fact, some dots you might feel at some point is just waste of time, waste of money, waste of your effort. But even if you don't use it directly, a dot that you create can lead to another dot or two that will be used going forward. About 2 months ago, my wife and I were off to Palm Springs for several days. I posted such on my Facebook, and one of my friends, Kelly, replied, and she said, "Be sure you see Joshua Tree." Now, I didn't know what Joshua Tree was. I thought, is it a restaurant? Is it a bar? What is it? No idea. When we got there, we rented a car for the day, and we got onto the highway. We were going to drive to San Diego, which is only about 2 hours away. Lo and behold, we see a huge sign on the highway for Joshua Tree National Park. So we veered off to Joshua Tree National Park, and we spent a beautiful afternoon of driving slowly through the winding roads, looking at all the Joshua trees. So that's how those dots quickly connected. And that was just over a span of about 2 weeks. An analogy about connecting the dots. I grew up in a small country town in a parkland of Manitoba. And about 5 months of the year, we were covered in snow. So when spring arrived, those several mountain creeks that we always used to visit for picnicking were just a torment of water pouring, rushing everywhere. There was no way you could even take a chance crossing the stream. But as spring progressed and summer came on, the rivers subsided, and lo and behold, you could start seeing pockets of rocks of different sizes being visible on the floor of the river. As kids, we used to play a game to try and get to the other side, the other riverbank. So we used to try and walk across by picking different rocks. Now, seldom were there any rocks that were exactly straight across. You would most likely always have to go left or right, sometimes even going back to pick rocks that you felt were safer and big enough to put your weight on and navigate across. So eventually you would get across to the other side of the stream. And of course, sometimes you would pick a rock that was a little too slippery, or that was a little too small and rocked, and you'd slip into the water. And that's part of the learning process. That's the best analogy I can give you of connecting the dots. How do you get across that stream? And that stream could be in your time, maybe only a month. It could be even several years. It could be several decades. But eventually you get to your goal, the other side of the stream, by picking out those rocks to stand on. Here's the question I pose to you. What are your dots? Take a personal assessment, and it's good to do that maybe once, twice, three times a year, and reflect back on everything of your personal life. Keep creating your dots. You don't have to know why you're doing something or where it's going to take you, but just keep creating your dots. You could be joining associations and groups, working with volunteers maybe to work in different areas of your city or different countries. That's a skill set that you can call a dot. People that you've met there are now acquaintances of yours that you can easily use as a reference to help you get further to where you want to be. So whatever you do in life, make sure keep creating your dots, and don't forget about connecting those dots. Review your life's path several times a year and make sure you get a chance to connect those dots to take you forward in whatever you do in life, your personal goals, whatever.